I had... Her only contact to the outside world came from old video games and movies that her parents probably stole and sold for drug money. Once in her teenage years, as far as we know, her mother started selling her to whoever had the money. The patient likely developed feelings of hatred for other humans at this stage, and a low regard for the value of human life.
Ha ha ha.